I hope you enjoyed tonight's debate at the University of Nebraska, Omaha, and saw the clear contrast between my conservative campaign and my opponents. From my opposition to amnesty, fighting to repeal Obamacare, to my strong positions on national security, the choice couldn't be clearer. With just 2 months to go until the primary, I'm taking this message all across Nebraska. Please help to keep our momentum going by joining us today in the fight for the future of the greatest nation ever created.